2-1 to start conference play. Thoughts on how your team's looking in those first three games?
I thought they did a pretty good job. You know, if you would have told me beginning of the year our first three games was on the road and we come out 2-1, I would have took that. But the guys are really defending, really pushing the ball, sharing the ball. We just have to do a better job of rebounding.
Now you come home, try to, you know, improve on that 2-1 record. How important is it to be able to get some wins here at home in conference play?
Oh, it's very important. It's very important to win each game, but especially at home. You know, last year we didn't do a good job of protecting our home, but this is a new year, new team.
Now you guys have Utah Valley on Thursday. What's going to be key to get the W against them?
Stopping them in transition, rebounding, and sharing the ball, pushing the ball and sharing the ball. But we got to really do a good job in transition, getting back, talking and communicating, and, you know, just giving them one shot.